Students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 8 Exercise 8.3 4th question. The question is, Arun bought a car for ₹3,50,000. The next year, the price went up to ₹3,70,000. What was the percentage of price increase? First, we will write the given information. Here, old price is equal to ₹3,50,000. Now the price went up to, so that is new price. New price is equal to 3,70,000. Price increase or increased price. Is equal to new price minus old price 3,70,000 minus 3,50,000 is equal to 0 minus 0, 0 minus 0, 0 minus 0, so 4 zeros as it is. Next here 5 is there, here 7, 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. Next 3 minus 3 is equal to 0, so increased price is equal to 20,000. Now we have to find increased price percentage. Increased percentage is equal to increased amount divided by old price into 100%. So here increased price 20,000 divided by old price 3,50,000 into 100%. Now 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros, 4 zeros, 4 zeros gets cancelled. Next we will multiply these two. 2 into 100 is equal to 200 divided by 35. We are going to divide it. 200 by 35. Here we can try it. Here 5 is there, so we will try it with 5. 5 5s are 25, remaining 2. 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 2, 17. 175. Now, from here we are borrowing, 10 minus 5 is equal to 5, 9 minus 5 is equal to 2, 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now, hereafter we cannot divide. So, we can make decimal point or else we can write as it is. We are going to make decimal point. Point, here we added 0. Now, we can try it with 8. 8 5s are 40, remaining 4. 8 3s are 24 plus 4 is equal to 28 is going. So we cannot take it for 8. We will take it 7. 7 5s are 30. 5 remaining 3. 7 3s are 21. 21 plus 3 is equal to 24. Now from here we are borrowing, 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. 24 minus 24 is equal to 0. So now again it is going. So we are stopping here itself. 5.7. This is approximate value only. Now, so when we are dividing 200 by 35, we are getting 5.7%. And we can write it in mixed fraction also. We can write it here itself. Here we made it 1 point. So here 5, remainder 25 came, so 25 divided by 35. We can simplify this. This 25 divided by 35, 5 5s are 25, 7 5s are 35. So 5, 5 by 7 also we can write it. 5, 5 by 7 we can write, otherwise 5.7. 7% or 5 by 7%. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.